Alright, back on. Bet you missed me, YouTube, didn't you? Alright, let's start up the Twitch stream and we will get going. I want to play more 100 Days. I like survival mode. Game crashed on me. Oh, well, let's get the stream going. There we go, back on there again. Yay! So, 100 Days crashed on me when I was on a little while ago. So, took a break, rebooted the computer, stopped everything, restarted it all, you know, all the fun stuff. Had some lunch, made some more coffee, did some laundry, and I'm back! I am excited! What, an ad already? Oh yeah, it's survival mode time, I think. Yeah, probably. We'll do some survival mode. This won't be anywhere near as long as a video as last time. Probably until I die, maybe a little bit more than that. And then I'm gonna run some normal mode later and see if I can level up some more of my gear because all of the inventory items come along with you. It's five. And let's throw her in. Bazooka's in there, we'll do some damage. Let my people get into place. I like this mode, it's new, it's different, it's almost like I'm playing a brand new game. So, very excited. I wonder what I got new up there. Alright, maybe I should slow down on the firing. Let them all catch up to each other. What's new? I don't see any new. Almost got enough to up my population again. I may just do it, but Muscan has more Alice. I'll probably go to 600K and then upgrade Alice. And from there, we should be able to upgrade some more people. Past level 1 at least. Yeah, we'll get that going. So right now, damage dealt is actually in order by cost. Highest damage being here, second highest, and then third and the weak guy, who I'm just not using. Range seems to work just fine, as the same class characters have different ranges and they line up perfectly. So all of the girls, Yan, all my Yan characters can stand on top of each other. All of Wilson? Wilson! Hamilton. Oh, Wilson's not here, the bow guy. I thought that looked like a more like a crossbow than a bow. I was wondering about that. So he took out a couple of the characters. Wonder why. Oh, speed row. Oh, bazooka, bazooka, bazooka. Give me a gun. Give me a gun. Give me a girl. Like a cocktail girl still there? Yeah. Who's the cocktail girl? More of these people's names. More of real people's names. Anyway, Sophie. Get them up there. Right, they're starting to fight. We're almost at 600K. Get our Alice on. Sophie took a couple whacks, but that's our first Sophie. We didn't have to replace her. I think she died. Yeah, that's how she left. Right? That's why she was back here. Oh, there's a speed rush. Speed rush. They're not handling it. Those two girls. No, she survived. My gosh. Let's get Alice upgraded. Got it. Level 50. Oh yeah. gosh, that teared up fast. Look at how quick she got back up there. Definitely tap another bunker level. Hot dogging it. We get new people. No, we don't get new people. Drop one of you and one of you out. Come on, bazooka boy. Oh, it's a rush. She still does the most damage. Let's send another one of her out. I wonder if you can make it to 100 days in survival mode, too. Who'd upgrade? How many more bunkers do I need? I need 5.3 million to upgrade the bunker again. We're not there yet. So I'm stuck with these chumps. I think we should get... Oh, jeez. Bothers me that my guys were still fighting while this video was loading, because I couldn't click, or maybe I could. I'll have to test that later. I may have died. Yeah, so that's the ice shelter video I'm used to seeing, not the one in the last video that popped up and I was like, what game is this? Alright, so we got four of her, three of him, one Sophie. Four Yans, three Hamiltons, one Sophie. See? I got their names this time. That should handle for a little while. I'm worried about my barricade now. Gosh, those rushes, they just plow right through me here. There comes another one. Come on, bazooka boy. There we go. My lines are all formed. But I think when they're up here... Okay, never mind. About to lie. Oh, Jesus. Come on, bazooka boy. Save my people. He keeps rushing me. So, we want to upgrade... Crossbow boy. Oh, didn't pop. I didn't have enough. I need a million in order to be able to upgrade these people. Oh, but now Crossbow Boy's doing a ton of damage compared to everybody else. Wow. Those should be one-hit kills. We're going to go with just two of Yan now. Because Crossbow Boy is just, like, nuking them. Don't know who to do for the next spot. Crossbow boy. Oof. Okay. Another crossbow. Alright, first rush should be coming up on us since we're already hitting the building. Hopefully that fourth crossbow can get up there before then. little slow, and they all... Oh, good, they're not all shooting at the same time now. That'll help a ton. Staggering the crossbow bolts. I have to save for a mill, I guess. Sure, who I'm gonna upgrade, though. Would love to start playing Lineage 2 and streaming it, but it's very hard to play in the emulator. Very few people have non-laggy playback of Lineage 2. I've only launched the game once, and the intro that starts up when it first launches, just getting to the title screen, was very choppy, jerky, and extremely laggy. It was very bad. So I can play it on my phone, which will give me YouTube uploads, and then I guess I could... Yeah, it doesn't save it anywhere, I don't think, on the phone that I can access to upload to Twitch, but I can post on YouTube. Almost up to a mil. I probably need 4 million. In order to do another Alice Pop for 10x, that's actually quite a lot. I mean, I can upgrade Knife Boy, do some damage, but see, nobody takes damage when you use just range as long as they kill them before they get to them. So I think I'm going to upgrade Yan. 1.5 mil, I can probably do Yan. Lost one. Those guys can survive until they get there. Harrison, survive until Yan gets there. Sophie, cover the back. God, maybe I don't need Yan. She could be the problem. Okay, I need Yan. Just two of those guys and I'm slaughtered. Definitely could use that bunker upgrade though. Yeah, it looks like as soon as they start getting hit, they slow down even more. They move faster before they're hit. Or it could just be different speed enemies. I don't know. But I've noticed that earlier, too. Alright, let's give Yan a shot. Oh, not enough. 1.5 mil didn't do it. Shit. I love that heat seek and missile. That was awesome. I don't even know what I've got running out there right now. Looks like three Hamiltons and one Yan. Go ahead and up my Yans a little bit because they have a faster fire rate. A lower cost. It's only doing a little bit less damage. I hate those Blitz. Bejeweled? Yeah, Bejeweled style games. Takes most of the skill from the player out and puts it into whatever the game gives you randomlessly. Randomly. Yeah, see, it's gonna be around 4 mil to 10x her again. Be nice if I can hotkey these. I wonder if I can keyboard shortcut them. Probably didn't need those other two. We'll see what happens. Oh yeah, this is way better. I am setting up hotkeys for the first 10 slots here for my players. Nice. All right then. Less effective than I wanted it to be because it simply took too long. Let's get one more of each of these guys out here. Pop, pop. In fact, I'm going to set up a rapid click macro here in a second too, so I don't have to click so much. Oh, what's that? Give me the package. Watch now. That looks interesting. No friendly fire. I noticed that. Nice one. Da 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 da. Okay, let's see if we can get that keyboard configure going on. I'm gonna give them a little bit of a boost here for a sec. Bazooka Joe. He needs more damage. Much less effective. Alright, keyboards, quickly. I have not done this before, but this is totally awesome. Nine and the zero button. Saved it. Alright. Probably have to be a macro, I guess. And I can write my own macro. Quarter. Right. Yay, my numbers work. got number 16. Oh. No, not my walls. That's taking forever. Oh, I need to upgrade myself. These people die too much. I am just not doing the damage I need. Oh, yeah, two Molotovers. Alright, I was going to edit the macro. I remember where it is. Remember, I'm trying to get to about 4.5 million on the money there. Recordings. Date modified. Bottom again. Let's just see, keep moving. Here's my random clickiness. There we go. That's fine. I don't care. I don't want you. Okay, that's weird. Oh, I gotta pull up my notes, figure out how to edit these darn macros again. Can't believe I don't remember. Used to have steps and instructions on how to modify this. Quickly. Why are we getting rushed again? About to lose another one. And another one. Get the macro going. I'd never thought about it before due to the fact that I've had auto fire for like ever. Whew. That was crazy. Skip the Excel process. Let me see if I can just duplicate this thing. Add about 5 dozen rows. raise my monitor height. $4 million. I do it now. I wonder if she stays under 500. Yeah. I'm gonna go to 5. And they're going down already. More damage, more damage, more damage. $200, $300. This is pretty basic. Just setting the macro to click every 100 milliseconds. So it doesn't do anything else. I don't really have to worry about the timing too much on it. Should give me a pretty quick attack. Another now. Oh no, only one rusher. Oh yeah, there we go. By the time I have this done, there'll be plenty of money for Alice. Except if they destroy the building, I don't think we'll be able to survive. Not some major upgrades coming in. Let me go ahead and do Alice real quick so we get some more money coming in. Yes! Up 20! Monster cash. Booyah. Look at how fast that money flows now. See what I'm talking about? Boom. Need to get my level up. Oh, I can get my population up one more. It's going fast enough. Do it. If I'd realized that the population thing was there in the beginning, probably would have popped 60 gems for 100k gold. Just stacked my population all the way up. Unlocked everything from the beginning. Okay. Got that going. I got my population up. May not even need this up. Macro. Oh, we have a game crash. Oh no, see, I reached my ad limit for the day. I don't get enough money anymore. We've got new people. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. Daddy's got the big guns, and everybody costs the same. Everybody numbers 5 and 6 are on their way. Hey, little trippy looking. By the time they get up there, should be all over the crying. Damage wise, we're looking at automatic max. Oh, nice, super damaged. I think I will keep Yan. She fires really quick. Oh wow. Police Officer Joe gets way up there. Holy in your face. He's awful expensive to be getting up that close. I mean, everybody basically seems to have the same amount of health. Cash flow is rolling. Thank you, Alice. Some boo-boos in here. Let's just chop that off. Save as is auto fire. Go. Let me open up the original again. Kind of foobar at the beginning. Wow. Can almost do another 10 on Alice. I still want to, but it's gonna be a lot more than that. We need like 50 million to do it. 56 or. Population. Oh, lordy. Get a little over 20. I could do rows up a few levels. Let's wait for the next level. I'll see if I can tap rows for a 10xer. Darn it. does not fly as line. Interesting. More work than I thought it was going to be. Or than I remembered being. Go. Now the next blitz will come in and wipe them out again. Yeah, no, boring stream. This is a lot more intensive than I recalled it being. Oh, I forgot how long it takes to edit these darn macros. And I'm only making a 5-second one. Myself. There we go. Slap a few bazooka shots in there. is a lot easier in Excel. That was a mistake. I'm about to hit the next level for day. UPS guy was here. Found an item. Necklace. Longer duration of squad and luck. 100%. That is awesome. Survival mode only. Dude, that is rocking. Yeah, you know, I thought I heard somebody out there. Oops, wrong screen. There we go. Six. Yay, new item. 87 million. What? Oh, that's how many hit points that thing has. I was like, that is insane. We're gonna go for an Alice upgrade though. We just hit 10 times our initial. Probably go up to 3 and then 4, so I'm thinking 60 as a minimum. Now I'm editing the milliseconds and the macro. All the primary work is done, just gotta make everything happen in the right timing. For manual editing, it's a horrible macroing system. The way Nox works for its macro is that it marks the current time since start in milliseconds instead of the amount of time since the last action in milliseconds. Then it enters 5 entries for every action you take. So a mouse click is 5 entries in the line, each one having its own timing. A button press is 5 entries every time you press it. And I believe there's also a release. Actually, that's the 5th one, sorry. Yeah. Five entries. Each one having its own timestamp. And so when you manually modify it, you have to manually enter the timestamp each time for all the lines. So I created a 5-second macro, clicking 10 times per second, and it is 94 lines long. And I have to manually enter the timestamp on every line. If any of them are wrong, the macro will still run, it just won't do what you expect it to. Or it will do what you expect it to, just not when you expect it to do it. But thankfully my people were doing well there. Got a long ways to go before I can upgrade Alice again. Hopefully they don't beat the wave. They won't beat this one probably. Hopefully they won't beat the next wave. I think when the next one of the police officers dies, I'm going to send Rose in as a replacement, since she's currently the highest damage and fires faster than the police officer does, as well as standing farther back. I think between the police officers and Yan, I got more than enough frontline coverage. I need to increase the damage. I'm just happy I don't have to mow the lawn anymore. Although it really does need one more. Yay, too much money. Thank you. Or too many ads. Not enough money. Almost there. I'm at 3.8 seconds right now. Oh, how did I miss a line? Yeah, I caught that. I had no up click. Release click? How'd that work? Click release? Yeah, there we go. That would have made a mess out of things. I guess technically I would have lost one click in the middle because there's a click release at the end of the next click. There we go. Get some extra damage up there. I missed a whole lot of click releases. So another one. Oh, not a whole lot. It's like just those two in a row. Like I said in a Reddit post recently, I've been looking at writing a script that'll auto-generate the code for this with a shorthand, so you can enter in, you know, in an abbreviated manner what you want it to do, and then it'll automatically convert it into a Nox macro, save it, update the macro list, and you're good to go. Much easier to do, because most of it's repetition anyway. So, run that copy and paste. I thought I went to 5 seconds. What? What's this dumb thing? What happened? 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, and whoa, she's holding them off. It's insane aquarium. This is three of them. This is gonna kill her. There, that should get plenty of damage. What are you doing, Alice? More than enough, I think. Now another rush will come. Watch. Six seconds, almost done with this. If anybody's wondering, I'm modifying the file using Notepad++. It's a plain text file with no extension. It gives it a randomly generated name. I think it's a hexadecimal format. Yeah, hexadecimal. But that's not important. You can call your macro files whatever you want simply by renaming the file. But when you do that, you also have to change the record file, which is what brings up the list of recordings. They call them record. Let's see. Where's the last line? Maybe that was just a boo-boo. Oh well. Alright, so save it. I'm going to go in here and edit my recordings. add this. I'm gonna add it at the top of the list. It doesn't mean it will be there later. We dying. That's what we're doing. Five for the front lines. All right, how about Alice time? Good. Got up to 96. I'm over half a mil a second. It's rocking. We get Oscar built up a bit here, huh? Power up Rose some more. Auto fire. Woo! Now that I don't. Oops. Oh well. I now have just short of 3 minutes of auto fire. Now that I just finished the macro. Oh, it'll be there in case I ever need it again. For a little bit here. I'm going to change this. Just put my macro in. Get it working. I've renamed it to 100 days auto fire. So whenever I restart anything, like I like to get the free gems for the nukes in order to clear this. Where is he? Oh, you don't have him here. Interesting. Tons of cash flow. Population. Get some new peoples. No! Oh, I gotta go to another floor to get new people. We got some 6, 2, 5, 2. Went. Fire that off. Wait, huh? Looks like I got three ants by accident. Police officer. Four roses. Let's go for a fifth rose. Go. And another popo. it is on fire. Save that. Close that. Can delete this. Oh. Whatever. Lost more. Got two hands in the police office. Three, two, two and two. Throw another one up there. Alright, Revolver Boy. Show me what you're made of. $7.9 million to hire another one now? They have gone too far. Cheese and crackers. Now, Revolver Dude does all the damage. Just not this one. Only a new one when I hire him. My auto fire is still going. Isn't that awesome? I love that skill. Oh, how long have we been doing this for? An hour! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose my life to this game. Drain that cold coffee. Take this building down, move to another level. Here's a unique gear that you can get from doing survival mode. Oh. That necklace. Double squad and luck timings. It's awesome. I don't really care about the mine. I mean, it's nice. It's gonna be useful here. I have squads and lucks. Yeah. They start bum rushing my boys. Pop my squad out. Oh, I missed it. Alright. More money. 50% bonus. Woo! Still got everybody. These powered up police officers are gonna rock. I hope I have enough money to start the next wave. Since they're frontline, I might be skipping Yan for a while. I mean, she's doing what, 1K? Alright, Yan's doing 1K damage. Rose is at 78 and Oscar is at 276. You go, Oscar. What's the difference between those two? Where was the 78? So a third the price, and she's doing. They're critting? I guess I can do one more of each. I need somebody who'll stand in front of him, though. Tank a few hits. What do I got coming up after them? So you can get a rifle and a shotgun guy. Bazooka, flame, grenade, minigun, yeah. Ben is the only hand-to-hand type guy. Melee. No, go with melee, because he's using a hatchet. I even cooler if he actually had a knife. Click to hide. Anyway, I think they've got this level in hand. So we need to upgrade our bunker. Unlock the next level of dudes. Alright. See if we can get my duration up another 10 levels. Yeah. Alice is looking at close to a billion before I can 10x her again. This is when it pays to just let the game play itself forever. Except on survival mode, you kind of have to pay attention to what's going on. Oops. No luck. I need. Yeah, not even close to enough money. Seconds, 4 seconds, I need like 7 or 8 more minutes before I'll have enough to 10x luck. I'm just sitting here doing this. I think they've got this level in the bag. Nothing's coming through. Ooh, nice. Push back. Oh, they can't reach to the building. Little punks. This is where I start getting bored and start playing another game at the same time. Definitely need to run through day mode. Day? Normal mode a few times. And power up my gear some more. And really come in here and kick some butt. I don't know what it goes after 20k from the backpack, but if I beat it one more time, get a second upgrade to the backpack. Start with even more cash, it'll make a huge difference. And getting things going faster. I'd like to stay in survival mode for a while here though and see what kind of gear upgrades I can get from here since it has its own unique items. Which also carry back into normal mode. Probably gonna go ahead and wrap the stream up now. I'm gonna keep playing today for a while. Got a little bit more time today before I have to go do other stuff. And maybe I'll stream it in the morning. Maybe I'll start a new game in the morning. We'll see what happens. I also wanted to play Albion Online this week, and I didn't get to that either, because I was streaming these games. But hey, it happens. Oh, have fun, everybody. Hope you enjoyed today's streaming. I streamed a lot, over 4 hours today. But you guys enjoy it. Make sure you fast forward through the boring parts, because there are plenty of them. And I will see you guys later.